12 News exclusive. One of tonight's speakers is a former fire department paramedic who also lost his job after a controversial video surfaced.
He spoke with WISN 12 News' Marion Lyles about how he feels that he has been treated unfairly.
This is Edgar Brooks while on duty as a Milwaukee Fire Department paramedic.
You like being a firefighter?
Yes, all right. Get a dude for now. So I start selling dope again.
But goofing off with another firefighter in this YouTube video in 2009 got Brooks in trouble. The other firefighter uses derogatory language.
Well, I realize I made a mistake after fact. I do admit that I am to be held accountable for those actions.
Both lost their jobs.
I resigned with the understanding that I had the ability to ask for reinstatement.
The Fire and Police Commission did not reinstate him. Brooks has documents that he believes shows an understanding between the department, union leaders, and him to try and get his job back. Executive Director Mike Tobin tells me Brooks waived his opportunity, while the 26-year-old is still fighting to work again.
I love the job.
And after the commission reinstated a police officer, then changed their decision after community outcry, there are questions about what happened to him.
For them to have given that guy his job back is a complete slap in the community's face.
Oshi Adelabu with the Milwaukee Brotherhood of Firefighters is concerned about the consistency of the commission's decisions.
They've always picked and choose who they wanted to punish in certain ways, whether one would get a lenient punishment to a more severe punishment. And usually, African Americans have gotten the real severe punishment all the way to termination.
Commission spokesperson Tobin refused to answer questions on camera about these allegations, but said to me, quote, "The commission is made up of good people with good intentions, but these two former fire department employees do not feel the commission represents the community."
I'm pretty much all for having our commissions, our commissioners, especially for the Fire and Police Commission, to mirror our community, to be elected.
Tobin told me over the phone that the commission cannot revisit Brooks' case because the time limit has passed for him to try and get his job back. In the newsroom, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.